Hey guys, how's it going? Fishable James back here again. I wanted to make a video on, I went and bought out some tackle today. Some fishing tackle, and I wanted to make a video on it. Went to Dick's Sporting Goods, not sponsored. None of these are sponsored. And I went to Cabela's, so I got two baits from Cabela's. I got this Booyah square bill. It's in a foxy shag color. I really like this color. Let me open it for y'all. I think it's a good looking bait too. But man, I really like the color. Yeah. Doesn't have any rattles in it. It's a square bill. So it's got that kind of blue with flakes spreading into black and then going into yellow. And then the white body with some yellow tint on the bottom. And our next bait is a 3/8 ounce. What color is this? It literally does not say. I don't know what color it is. It looks alright. Got a bunch of jigs because my jigs were running low. But like I said, 3/8 ounce. Jig in. Looks pretty good, I like it. And next one, I got some Guggen baits, Okeechobee Crawl, Bandito Bugs. Let's see what they, I still got that smell. I got a little liquid on them. That Okeechobee Crawl is my favorite color. But yeah, it's just, it's like a beaver bait. I really like these. I've caught a lot of fish on them too. And then I got a bunch of these cheap kind of shakes, jawbone baits. It's a buzz bait that's red and black. Half ounce buzz bait. Let me get all these jawbones out. Got a white spinnerbait. Got a chartreuse buzzbait. I think all of the buzzbaits are half ounces. And I got a black red spinnerbait. Got a black. I found spinnerbait. Got this. So the next lure I got is a Bitsy Bug mini jig. Right there. I'll open it for y'all. Looking pretty good, I like it. It's kind of looks like a green pumpkin. Kind of did. I like it. It's a 8 ounce. And I have found Terminator Pro Jeep design. I think this one's black and blue. Black and blue purple. This is the biggest deck I got. Half ounce. I really like that color. And I like half ounce jigs. It's got a little rattle to it. The next item is a 3/8 ounce. It rattles too. Yeah, it's a good color. It ain't black and blue, but it's got black and blue in it. And I got this half ounce rattling jig from Bass Pro Shops. It's like their white and black one. That's a good looking jig. It's got a good rattle to it. I think. Got this 16th ounce black and blue. That thing was light, but they're good. And this is the last lure that I got. It's a 3/8 ounce. But there's kind of like a orange, green, and black and brown color to it. I think it looks pretty good. I hope y'all have a good day. And this is going to be the end of the Fishing with James video. So I'll see y'all later.